There's a new way to tackling bullying, and it's taking to the stage to act. But experts say before it can take a lead role in schools, the state government needs to get its act together.
Don't worry, it's all just an act.
Good.
But 10 years ago, it was a daily reality for then primary school student Nadia Vernick, though her role was reversed.
I got a lot of abuse. I wouldn't be able to sit with other people at lunch times.
Soon the bullied student became the bully.
Should I ignore her first and then send her the message?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Now the Griffith Theatre graduate is using her experience and drama skills to teach others through the Acting Against Bullying program. Developer Bruce Burton says the theatre in the classroom is proven to lead to less drama in the playground.
When students who have been bullies actually find out what it's like to be bullied, even though it's in a safe pretend world of drama, they actually come to realise just what it feels like.
The program is being used successfully in the UK, Sweden and about 100 schools in New South Wales. But despite being available in Queensland for the past 5 years, only a handful of schools have adopted the campaign.
The minister denies the government's dropped the ball.
I can assure you that we are taking strong action in this area.
Nadia says action needs to be called in every Queensland school.
Do you guys mind if I sit with you?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Sure.
Summer Burke, 10 News.